Dell'Angelo, because I'm removing, I'm asking that you remove Mr. Dell'Angelo from the chamber.
This isn't a prop, why is it being removed? Nowhere in the rules does it say a flag's not allowed.
Thank you.
Violating constitutional rights again.
My flag.
D'Angelo's a veteran.
Ambassador, remove that flag.
That's my flag.
These are the temporary rules, the internal rules in place.
That's my flag.
Where the rules say a flag's not allowed?
I'm asking you, I'm asking security to please also...
It's a constitution.
We're out of order. I'm asking security to please remove Mr. Dell'Angelo from the chambers.
Give me my flag.
Democracy.
Give your flag.
You know, I thank you, Council President.
It's granted.
Sanchez, fascism. Fascism, I should say.
Let's go proceed, we are...
Not touch that man.
What has democracy left like?
Please, when you're asking for, you're asking for order, please. We need some decorum in these chambers, this is a special meeting. If not...
Don't touch that man.
Let's go proceed, there's no economic development discussion this evening. We are now under administration questions and answers. Councilors, are there any questions for the administration? Councilor Martin.
Thank you, Mr. President. And for the administration, I'm here to relay this to both the mayor and...